welcome to today's video. Make sure you visit podcastformarketers.com for more information. Over there, I have a really kick-ass course on how you can make at least a few grand a month on simple reoccurring revenue, right? And that's called Freedom Funnels. And make sure that you like this video and subscribe to my channel, man. I'm put out videos every day, so you don't want to miss what I put up, because I put out some pretty kick-ass content. And man, I always want you guys to comment below, man. I love, absolutely love all the comments you guys bring. Let me know what you're thinking. If you have any questions, I'm always in the comment section. I really love the community. Let's get into the video. Okay, so now that we're all set up, if you just got here, you need to go back to the beginning of the series. It's a series of videos. So this is a playlist. So just go to the playlist and start from the very first video on how to even fucking get this installed, right? All right, so now, for everybody that's all caught up, I'm going to show you how to get your autoresponder set up. So we've already set up a place to capture the emails in WordPress, and then we have it going to a specific segment in Mautic. The next thing we need to do is set up a autoresponder if you want to automatically send them a NOM, a checklist, a PDF, or just a thank you to say, hey, thanks for signing up. You'll be getting more fucking emails from me. All right. So what you want to do is go to campaigns, and you're going to click new campaign. All right. So we're just going to call it Sunny's Test again. All right. And yes, publish it. I have categories as well. So you can set up a new category right here, but let's just say this would be an upsell follow-up sequence. Okay. And if you want to set up a new one, just create a new category. It's that simple. Okay. And I usually give mine colors. So just name your shit the way you want to name it. Here's where the magic happens. Launch your campaign builder. So now the contact sources, this you can choose to either go straight from the form, right, that you made. Okay. Or you can choose like if they join a segment. So I'm going to show you how to do that. So once they join the segment, which we already made down here with Sunny's Test List, now you're going to know exactly how this works. You click this little nub here, right? So you have nubs here to add things. Like, so this could be another contact source. You could say if somebody else hit from a different form as well that you have set up here, okay? So this is from a segment. Now, an action is something that happens once they do it. It could be a decision, an action, or a condition. So what you want to do is you want to send an email, okay? And so you can say, I want to send an email. And you say immediately or at a relative period of time, right? So let's just say send first email. And at a relative period of time, you could say after one day or immediately. So after they immediately do this, you want to send an email. And I have some already set up, but you can also say, make a new email. And then the little deal will pop up here, your editor here, right? So you can have a blank here, or you can go into code mode, to use a theme or something here if you wanted to. So let's just say we wanted to use a theme. And you say, okay, that's cool. I want to use this. And so you select that. My bad. You got to hit this builder now. All right. Now, so here you just say hello there. And then over here is where you can edit. Don't think you can edit here. Just when you click on something here, it'll pop over here and then you can edit it. Other than that, when you click here, you'll edit at hello. All right, done. So now there's your thank you email. Thanks for joining my list. And it's good shit and blah, right? So then you just say apply and then you close the builder. All right, so now that you see that email will be sent, and it's a marketing email, okay? It's a priority normal, okay? This email will be sent immediately after they hit the list, okay? Now, when you want to do another one, right? So you can just say here, I want to send another email. But after this one, you want to say, I want to send another email. And this one is after 2 days when they subscribed. We're going to send another email, make another email, right? I'll just use one here. It's a marketing message, and you hit add. All right, so that's pretty much it. So that's wait 2 days. This is the first email. They're going to wait 2 days. And then this is kind of weird, right? So what I do is I kind of just, this is 1 day. This is 2 days. And then we're going to add another one for day number three. We're going to send another email again. All right. And let's just choose anything, right? And some marketing email. And then again, this is after 4 days, right? Or after 3 days. So we're going to add that in. And that's it. So I'll set this over here so you can just be clear about what the fuck is going on here. All right. So they're going to get the first email on the first day. After 2 days, they're going to get the second email. After the third day, they're going to get another email. This could be your follow-up sequence after they purchase something from you. And that's a done deal, folks. It's nothing more than that. That's how you set up an autoresponder. You apply that. And you close it, and it's done. That's it. And you save and close. That's a done deal. So that campaign is done. And here's what it looks like right here. Actions. Send the first email, right? And then send a second email. And then send a third email. And that's it. Now, inside of this campaign, you can also say, and I just want to show you as a bonus, okay? So you can also say that you want to send a text message, okay? So that should be in here. And there it is. Send, or you can tweet them as well if you have their Twitter, right? So, or you can change their, you can push them to, like, I have HubSpot connected, right? So you'll see this and you say, okay, after this third email, I want you to push them to HubSpot. And I also have MailChimp connected, which I'll show you that, right? So I want to push them to HubSpot. You can add that, or again, you can say, I would like to send them a tweet, okay, or a text message. But let's say you want to tweet the contact, okay, because I have my Twitter selected. And then you say select a tweet, and you need to create a new tweet and do it just like you did in email, okay? Our text message would be the same way. I'm going to show you guys how to integrate everything. And for the guys that don't have WordPress, never fear. I'm going to show you in the next video how you can set it up without WordPress, without any landing pages, right here in Mautic. Coffee break. Ah.